Right, today we are driving number 5796 on station pilot duties at Newton Abbott. We'll be moving various stock around the station for other engines to take on from here. The 1020 from Paddington has left the train in the platform and we're going to be putting it into the yard. However, we're currently low on water, so begin by going to water Newton Abbott engine shed and filling the tanks at the top. You may change the yard points as required. Oh, look at that. Look at the weathering on that. That's probably a bright green engine under there. No, it isn't. But still, that is proper mucky. Newton Abbott engine shed water, so we need to go back. It's not yellow, baked bean kid. If you'd said sweep, I could have more got it, but it's definitely not sooty. In the right siding. Well, at least he's putting it in the panniers. Is this a hall? King Richard, that's a king. Right, at that point we're going to go all the way back to here and then forward to down relief platform, which is there. Right, go via Newton Abbott South exit 1 and stop at and reverse to run forwards and stop at Newton Abbott down relief platform, ready to couple the coaches there. You need to request permission to pass the signal danger before you leave the mechanical loop. Thank you. go. Wicked. So it actually wants me to come out here, I think. Yeah, got him. Interesting, because the signal didn't say that. The signal was implying that down there. Points changed, and that takes us over into the right platform. Push the coaches to Hackney Yard Siding 5 and uncouple from there. Yeah, I didn't see the reverser was still on. Sorry, the cut-off. Cut regulator. Get there eventually. Quite a few coaches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 by the looks of it. Hey, we've got a fish train. Let's see if we can try and chuck it off the end of a pier. Will they add steam locos and TSW? Absolutely. Silly not to. Good evening, Frederick. See Frederickson. What's the problem, Roman? Not terribly well. Push it a little bit further forward. Right, go to Hackney Yard Siding 6, collect the fish tray. Yeah, let's just pretend the coach is good. That's what I was thinking. Right? Right, pull the trains, Newton Abbott down two line and uncouple from there, ready to be collected by another one. Train's a heavy boy. Fish, yeah. Bones Jones, thank you for the bits. There's no water nearby, MR, so we're reasonably safe with the fish wagon at the moment. coach is next. Hey there, Limpane Crips, how are you doing? It's been good actually then, it's good to get back stuck in again. Right, stop at Newton Abbott Yard, South Exit 2. Points changed. Right, go through Newton Abbott down relief platform, stop, change direction, enter Newton Abbott carriage siding 1. We need to couple to the coaches. Are you set to go through it? Oh, indeed. Alright, you need to request permission to pass signal at the danger at the end of the platform. Okay, see where we're going. That should allow me to reverse back into the cycle. Get some water going in, it's about 46%. Oh, hello. What's going on with this coupling? Right, pull the coaches forwards, push them back on the Newton Cub Abbott down main platform. Uncouple from there, that'll be collected to create 1055 service. I'm doing a wheelie. Look at that. Yeehaw! I must admit, I was hoping there would be some open cab ones, Amma, because I really quite like those. But no, unless, as far as I can see, there aren't. Not to complain, this is a really good pack. Might be another pack, if you think about it, might be, you know, do another pack of the older panniers with all the open tops in them and the some of the variations there, perhaps. Very impressed with this pannier. Very, very impressed. Where are we at? 7%. Point changed, it has, so we can just go ahead and reverse. Kyle, what I do is I leave the Snickers and the Bounties. Let everybody else leave the Snickers and the Bounties. And then when everyone else has finished with the Snickers, the whole celebrations tub, because all there is Snickers and the Bounties, I just steal the celebrations tub and finish them all off in my own good time. Because I quite like them. Bounty bar is like a coconut chocolate bar, so it's chocolate bar on the outside and a kind of a coconut in the middle. Hey Crucible! And that's where we are. All I've got to do now is uncouple, and I'll do it this way. Part of the task of being the station pilot is waiting for the other engines to collect and drop off their trains and keeping out the way of the mainline services. We'll be waiting here for a short time whilst this happens. Very good. Three amazingly good scenarios there. With some of the different panniers. I think there's one or two more types in there as well. So, tons of stuff in there for the pannier. That's the new pannier pack, folks, from